It's the same antenna that G5TM uses, if you've ever watched his videos.
It's Golf 5, Sierra Tango, uniform, listening for any calls.
I think you're on a hill somewhere. I wonder if the hill has a name.
This is Golf 5, Sierra Tango, uniform, portable, listening. 5-9 into the south coast of the UK, over.
Roger, Stuart, you're also 5-9 up here into Manchester.
Yeah, so the antenna, it's the 9-foot quarter wave, you know, the solid steel thing, but I've got it, it's plugged into the top of a Slidewinder coil on the mag mount on the roof there, so, yeah, it's the same antenna that G5TM has been talking about a lot in his videos. I've had it a while, but I normally use a random wire up on a pole, but I haven't put it up yet, but I might do in a minute, Neil, over.
Yeah, always seems to have the aerial this way is an ITC aerial with the low coil at the base cut out of it. I've got six ground plates at about 15 and a half foot, and then I've got the whip going up with a bit of cable attached to the top of this to be a bit of extra length. But it tunes up on five bands, so I'm quite happy with that. You know, it was a bit of a put together because obviously times are a bit hard at the moment, so you use what you've got lying around, and Apresto, I'm impressed, and it works, no problem.
Yeah, well, that's all that matters at the end of the day, isn't it? As long as you can talk to people and hear people, it doesn't matter what you're using, because that's all it's about. Unless you're really into the sciencey side of things. And yeah, I like to understand what's going on, but there is a limit. At the end of the day, you just want to get on air and make contacts, don't you? And as long as that works, I'm not too fussed what's going on. With whether an antenna's resonant or not. I mean, I always use an LDG auto tuner, whatever antenna I've got plugged in, because, you know, a single antenna can only ever be resonant at one frequency, you know, one absolute frequency. As soon as you move away from that, then it's less efficient. So I always use a tuner. I don't care what people say about them. They work for me, Neil. All right, well, I'll say 7-3s and maybe we'll bump into each other on the... Well, you might hear me on the other band later on, Neil, over.
Yeah, G5STU, M3's here, we've heard it. Yeah, no worries, SU, I'll be listening out, mate. I'll get on the SDR and I'll pick somewhere close down to the south coast on... SDR is called, I'll get on. And I'll pick somewhere close down the south coast so I can monitor quite clearly. And I'll also chuck out a few shouts up here, just in case they can hear me and I can't hear them, so we'll give it a go anyway. All right, mate, you have a good evening. Happy DX to yourself, and we'll be monitoring 11 metres later on, and we'll also be flicking around the bands as you do. 73's an hour, Stu. Mike 3, United Kilowatt Oscar, signing with G5STU.
Yeah, thanks for coming back to the call, Neil, and... yeah, I'm making a little video, actually. I've got the camera recording here, so I do the odd YouTube video. So you might be featured on me next one. Just type me call sign into Google or into YouTube or whatever if you're interested. All right, Neil, catch you later. M3, UKO, G5STU Mobile, 73.
Yeah, 73.
Yeah, pleasure's all mine. 73. This is Golf 5, Sierra Tango Uniform Mobile listening.
Mexico 5, America, Foxtrot Golf.
Yeah, Mike 5, AFG, booming signal. 5 and 9 is your report, crystal clear this way. And the name's Stu, over.
Yeah, it's okay, Stu. S-T-U-E, Stu, right, okay, I'm just writing it down. The name Dave Delta Alpha Victor Echo Dave, around about 50 watts, a dipole, and we're located in the county of Shropshire, 11 miles east of the county town of Shrewsbury, and my name is Dave, you're 5 and 9 plus, G5STU, M5 AFG.
M5 AFG G5STU Mobile returning. Well, thank you for the glowing report there. We do seem to be doing well tonight on the transmit side of things. We're running 100 watts, I think it is, thereabouts, into a Slidewinder DX coil with a 9-foot quarter wave whip on the top of it, on the mag mount, on the top of the truck. It's featured in many of G5TM's videos if you watch his channel, Dave. It's certainly picking you up well tonight. M5 AFG G5STU mobile.
Yeah, roger, roger, Stu. Okay, well, the band's obviously up and down a little bit there. Nice to hear you. Good luck there. You're putting the station you're putting out. When you're on top, there, you're on top. No strain or pain. I thought you were a local at one point. HI on the top of the QSV. Okay, leave it to see if you can pull a few more in. You take care from the county of Shropshire, M5AFG.
M5AFG, thanks for the call, Dave. Really appreciate it. Absolutely booming signal down here into Poole in Dorset on the south coast of the UK this evening. M5AFG, G5STU mobile 73.
Bye-bye.
QRZ, 40 metres. This is Golf 5, Sierra Tango Uniform mobile listening.
Golf 6, Alpha Delta.
Ah, ED, Golf 6, Alpha Delta, booming. 5-9, over. Yeah, it's sounding fantastic. Well, there is a bit of QRM. I think there's some adjacent frequencies coming through, starting to come through now, but that's always the way, isn't it? But yeah, you're perfectly clear and readable, AD. We're out mobile, running a similar setup to G5TM, the Sidewinder DX and the 9-foot quarter wave, 100 watts from the Kenwood HF, what's it called? HS480HX, over. Yeah, thanks for the call, AD, and we'll catch you next time. Thanks for coming back to the call. G6AD, G5STU mobile 73. G5STU, QSY, clear frequency, looking for a clear frequency. Here's the frequency in use, please. Is the frequency clear? Here's the frequency in use, please. Golf 5, Sugar Tango Uniform.
Mike
Whiskey Zero, Mike Whiskey, Mike, was that, I got that the wrong way round. We just spoke, didn't we, over?
Roger, I've tracked you, yeah, name is Mike India Kilo Echo, and it's Mike Whiskey Zero, Whiskey, Mike Whiskey, QTH between this line and Valor Lake, over, over.
Yeah, you're perfectly readable now. I've managed to move away from the QRM, but I'm sure it will it'll follow me eventually. It always does. Thanks for coming back to me again there, Mike. You're much clearer now. Now, I've got to ask, I'm sure you've been asked this 1,000 times. Did you pick that call sign, or was it allocated to you randomly? Over. Received Mike Whiskey Zero, Whiskey Mike Whiskey. Hopefully I've got that the right way round. Yeah, you're a 5 and a 9 with me at the moment as well. Much clearer on this frequency, and 40 meters into G seems to be pretty good tonight from my location anyway. We've had a few people calling in, which is always good, and I will be trying some other bands this evening. And there's a local bloke that's turned, he turned silent key at the weekend. So I'm out in his honour tonight on the radio, Mike. So, yeah, paying tribute to him. So thanks for coming back to the call, Mike. And I'll say 73s for now, and we'll see who else is about this evening. Over.
Roger, we've had a silent queue, so in the near future. We haven't had a funeral yet, but we'll have a date for him as well. But there you go, yes. Lovely, thank you for that. I would be interested to know what you use in mud ride over.
Yeah, no, absolutely. We're using a Kenwood 480 HX, which, as you probably know, is the 200 watt version of that radio. And that's going into an LDG 200 Pro auto tuner. And we've got that going into a 9 foot quarter wave whip, which is in a Slidewinder DX coil in a mag mount on the roof of my Shogun truck mic. So that's what we're running this way, and because the engine's not running, I believe the radio is probably putting out peaking at about 100 watts at the moment. Over.
Roger, I'm running just 100 watts barefoot into a long wire, west to east, slightly flake. We live on the side of a mountain here, so the thing is about 30 foot below the end.
The frequency is in use, please.
Which worked very well. Just big ones up and the wires, but generally I just run the whip off the back door of the Suzuki. The roof is covered in 2 meter and 70 cents for lane net. Also a CB 11 meter antenna, but there you go.
Yeah, my apologies. The name is Stu. It matches the call sign, Sugar Tango Uniform. And yeah, that's the name. And obviously we did pick that one. It would be slightly unfortunate to be issued it randomly, wouldn't it? But I'm sure it's happened to some people. I've actually got another antenna here that I normally use when I'm out portable. It's 9-to-1 Unun with basically 20 meters of wire attached as the main element, and 10 meters counterpoise. That's what I normally use on 40 meters, but there were a few too many cars here in the car park this evening for me to put that up. So we might put it up later on when things quieten down, but for now we're on the mag mount. Over. Yeah, a pleasure to talk to you, Mike. Thanks for coming back to the call, and thanks for following me to the other frequency, 73. Mike Whiskey Zero, Whiskey Mike Whiskey, 73, Golf 5, Sugar Tango Uniform Mobile. Bye-bye.
Oh dear, bye-bye.
Thank you. This is Golf 5, Sierra Tango Uniform Mobile. Listening. A CQ, any stations. Golf 5, Sierra Tango Uniform Mobile.